Hey guys, what's up? So it is day 9 of raw vegan eating and I'm about to go do some grocery shopping. It's already in the afternoon. I think it's like 5 o'clock right now. So I already had my breakfast and my lunch. For breakfast, I had an ice cream bowl. I posted a picture on my Instagram. So if you guys want to go see that, go check that out. It's Victoria SB Vegan. And for lunch, I had 2 mangoes. Now I'm about to do some grocery shopping. So after Whole Foods, I actually went to the gym, but I'm going to show you what I got. I left everything in the bags, as you can see. Let's see, I'm going to start off with the things that I got from the health food store that I usually do my food shopping at. First thing, I got some sweet peppers. I got a small head of romaine lettuce. A box of dates, 3 lemons. I also got some alfalfa sprouts, 1 red onion, 3 limes, 2 zucchinis. I need to get a zucchini spiraler. Yeah. 3 avocados. They're not ripe yet, but it's okay. They'll be ripe in a few days. So that was everything I got at the health food store, and then after that I went to Whole Foods and I purchased a few things. I'm going to start off with, I got three boxes of fresh raspberries. I got this little carton of organic tomatoes. There's just like different varieties of tomatoes in here. This was super cute, so it's like, I need to get this. Nectarines, I have 4 in here. Oh, I also got this veggie chip thing. This is raw and vegan. See, it says raw right over here. So vegan, organic. And this is a cheddar flavor, so interested in that. I'm curious. I'm gonna film myself trying this probably tomorrow if I have time, or on Saturday. So I'm gonna do a taste test and I'll let you know how these are. If they're any good. Got this gold honeydew. I still have the one that I got last week. I might eat this tomorrow. I just got this because it was pretty cheap. This was $2.99, like that's a good deal. This is not food, but I did get some hand soap for this, for the bathroom. I've never tried this brand, so I will see how it goes, and it is cruelty free. It's also non-GMO, so that's cool. It's the Meyer lemon plus mandarin scent. I love anything with lemon, like citrus. I love it. Coconuts, I bought 3. So these are organic. The Young Coconuts, this is my favorite brand. It's a really good, high quality brand. Here's the third one. I still have 1 more in my fridge from last time. So definitely gonna have that tomorrow. I also purchased 2 mini watermelons. These were also $2.99, so I was like, I have to get these. Like, come on now, $2.99, that's pretty damn good. 3 pineapples. These were, I believe they were $4.99, which I think is a pretty good price for pineapples. Where I usually do, oh, here's the third one. This is a big one. I was so happy when I found this one. And it is organic. I buy everything organic, like, come on guys, organic is the way to go, please. The pineapples were $4.99 each, and this was at Whole Foods, and I went earlier to the health food store where I usually do my food shopping, and the pineapples there were like 6 something each, and they were smaller than the ones that I got, so I was just like, no, I'm going to Whole Foods. I'm honestly so surprised, because I remember Whole Foods being really expensive and the place that I usually go to being a lot cheaper, and now it's like the other way around.
So sometimes I go to like both of them. Like, you know, I just try to see which place has the cheapest thing, just to save some money. I know I got avocados at the other place, but I also got this bag of 4 avocados. The price was pretty good. I think it was like 6 something for 4 of these. And where I went before Whole Foods, the avocados were 2.40 something each. So I feel like this was a deal. And I was like, let me just get some more because I need avocado in my life, you know? When I left the gym, I actually went to another grocery store around here, H Mart. It's like a Asian Korean supermarket, and I go there sometimes to buy my spinach because they have organic spinach and they have organic bananas. I also buy my water there. So I went over there and I got 2 bags of organic bananas. They're not ripe yet, but I was just like, let me get them and they'll be ripe in a few days. So I got these. Tomorrow I will see if I can find a place where they have ripe bananas. There's another place by my house where they're actually closed right now. Or I probably won't even get bananas. I'll just let these get ripe because I have a lot of different fruits on hand right now. Lastly, I also purchased distilled water for my smoothies and just water to drink. And yeah, guys, that is everything. Oh, I forgot something. This really big bag of organic frozen strawberries from Whole Foods. I had to put it in the freezer because I didn't want it to defrost. At Whole Foods, I spent $86.74. I honestly think that like was really good for the amount of things that I got. I was very happy with that. Where I did the grocery shopping before Whole Foods, I think I spent, I can't remember, I can't even find a receipt. I think it was around like $50 or like 30 something. I can't remember honestly. And where I just went right now, I think I spent like $9. Like the bananas were $1 a pound, which is not bad for organic bananas especially. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave some comments down below, give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, if you subscribe to my channel, please click the little gray bell right next to the subscribe button just so you guys are notified when I put up videos. Thanks for watching.